John Deere acquires GUSS Automation, the future of autonomous farming. John Deere, the iconic name in agriculture, has just strengthened its robotics portfolio by acquiring GUSS Automation, a Californian-based developer of autonomous crop spraying machines. The two companies first formed a joint venture in 2022, but the acquisition takes the partnership to the next level. GUSS will continue to operate under its own name, brand, and with its team and facility in Kingsburg, California. The location is right at the heart of the US high-value crop market, where orchards and vineyards generate far more per acre than traditional grains. So why is GUSS such a big deal? Its autonomous sprayers allow one operator to manage up to 8 machines at once. Using GPS, lidar, and proprietary software, these sprayers navigate orchards and vineyards with precision, reducing labor needs, minimizing errors, and cutting down on waste. It is like farming with a fleet of self-driving assistants, only these ones never complain about overtime. Today, GUSS machines have already sprayed over 2.6 million acres across the globe, racking up more than 500,000 autonomous hours. That experience, combined with John Deere's reach and technology, set the stage for even faster innovation and expansion. John Deere will continue to be the exclusive provider of GUSS sprayers and will integrate them with its wider precision agricultural tools, such as Smart Apply. They will also continue using John Deere engines, which were first built into GUSS sprayers in 2024. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.